is going to do a not very mobile, I'll be honest. And I'm 30, so it takes me about half an hour to get warm. So I've done a little bit of mobility drills. I'm 30, eh? It's fucked. So I'm 30, I'm old, so it takes a while to get warm. So I've done a little bit of bit of limbering up, and now I'm going to hit the barbell for a bit of warm up. Really, the biggest thing is that shoulder mobility for me. So once we get that going, then we can start to build some weights to these exercises. And that's why it's such a big challenge for me. 77 kilos doesn't sound like much, and it's probably not a true reflection on my strength, but more on my mobility. So let's try and get better at that while I'm losing weight. Squats, 3 second pause at the bottom. We're going a bit heavier with this one. Try and get used to that weight in that horrible position. So two exercises down, one to go. Snatch balance pretty simply means starts at the back. You'll see it. Starts on my back here and I drop under the bar as quick as I can. The whole point of that is speed under the bar. So as I do get heavier, I can just get quicker and quicker and land on that bar before I stand it up. Creeping in, I think. Nearly lost it.